We're back! We are all three Sanderson sisters going to the Halloween party. Mickey's not so scary. We're going to have a fun time, aren't we, sisters?
Yes, we are.
Yes, Mary.
So fun. I didn't bring my broom with me, my vacuum, because that would have been too much. But yes, Allie and I have been, well, Sarah and I. Winnie here has not been yet. So she'll get to experience all the greatness of Mickey's Not So Scary. It's gonna be a fun, frightful
parade.
Time.
I'm especially excited to see Tigger.
Oh yes, that'll be great.
And
also,
Tigger's pretty cool.
He's going to be beautiful.
Yes, and we're gonna see ourselves on stage. It's gonna be so much fun. We have made it in parking. We are walking instead of taking that weird-looking car over there.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
I know. We don't know this new technology. We just ride on vacuums and brooms and
Roombas.
Maps.
Roombas, yes. Maps. Yes, right now we are heading to the TTC. We're gonna take a monorail and get into the park.
My hair is so high. Well, your hair is high too.
I literally, driving
it.
Here was
a challenge.
An adventure. I had to have Sister Sarah hold my hair.
Always there for you.
Oh, yeah. We got an interesting looking snail vehicle coming this way. We don't know what it's called. I think they call it a monorail here. Hello, a person is trapped inside. Oh no, that poor man. Oh no.
Hey, I think that's Joe.
Who?
She definitely didn't recognize me because I'm in all of this.
Who's Joe?
Do we eat
Joe?
We did not see Joe yet.
Okay, we're on this contraption. What are your thoughts?
What it is?
I know. It smells like a zoo. I don't know what a zoo is.
A zoo?
A zoo?
A zoo.
A zoo.
I don't know.
Are there children there?
Yeah. We eat the children. I don't want to say that. Yes, about to ride on it. It'll take us to, it's called the Magic Kingdom. There's a castle. We're gonna take over that castle.
I hear they worship us.
They do worship us.
Look at all those souls that we could take. So excited. We're gonna be full of souls. So we've made it to the Magic Kingdom. Wow. Thank you so much. We have to wait with all these human souls till we get in.
Don't you have a wallet?
Yeah.
Perfect, thank you.
We're entering Magic Kingdom. Main Street! Thank you! Winnie is back in Magic Kingdom. Oh, there's the Main Street bus. It's Flagrant Street! Yes!
It's Flagrant Street!
Mickey's Halloween party.
Oh, wait.
We see our friend Marissa.
Thank you.
Hello. Our candy bag. Got our candy. Looks so good. But it's not children.
No.
Does it taste like children?
I hope so. I hope it has a nice children flavor to it. Wow, my eyes look, I can't even see my eyes because it's so dark. So the plan is, I think we're taking pictures at the castle. There's the Legend of Sleepy Hollow picture area. And then they have Mickey pumpkins all around. Last year they had the Cinderella pumpkin carriages up. Hi, dog! Yay! You look so good!
Oh my
goodness. So amazing. Walking around, we've been taking pictures in front of the castle, and a lot of guests have come up to us taking, wanting to take pictures with us, but we've had to tell them no a lot because we had formed a line and it was getting a little excessive, so we've had to tell a lot of them no. But I think we are about to go and get some food because the actual party doesn't start until 7. I think when the party starts, we're gonna go to Space Mountain and ride that in the dark. It's 1,000 degrees. Yeah, I know. So, yeah.
Okay.
All right, I think first we're looking at the Mickey's Not So Scary merch.
I'm
in the
ready.
Store. We're in the Emporium.
We're getting late!
Yay! So excited! My goodness, sisters, we're on shirts. Yeah. We're famous around here.
They love us.
Look at this. Oh my goodness, the spirit jersey, and it's sparkly!
Wow, that's really cute. I can't even think about wearing long sleeves right now, though.
Oh my goodness.
It's full look.
Does it glow in the dark?
Yeah, it does.
Oh,
brilliant!
My goodness!
They have Sanderson sisters pens.
The Disney dogs, look at them! They're so cute, there's so many! I miss seeing these little guys all the time. I love you!
Brandon,
you're so sweet! Right, we are riding Pirates of the Caribbean. It's your first ride of the party. And I'm drinking my water. Stay hydrated, folks. Children. Hello. We are going to the Cheshire Cafe, I think.
Oh my gosh, it's
Cusco. Oh my gosh, amazing. We're seeing so many cute costumes. It makes me happy. I saw Inside Out characters. Made my heart sore. We're going to Cheshire Cafe to get, I believe, a slushie. It's called the Queen of Hearts slushie. And it looks really good.
We live for Mickey and Daisy.
Oh my goodness.
Yes.
It looks so good.
And
thank you.
I hear like 100,000 years more for y'all to come back.
Yes.
Yes. Oh my god. I love
looking around.
Entering Cosmic Rays. Hopefully they have seats in here. Oh, it smells so good. It smells like food. I love how I can always hear people say, Sanderson sisters. We're so famous. Right off the crown.
Ooh. Oh, no. It melts off with your
hand. Oh, no.
That's good. That's good white chocolate.
Shall we slurp?
Yes.
Shall slurp. Spicy chicken sandwich here. Looks good. It's part of the Halloween party and some fries. Lee's got a side of fries. It looks good. Oh,
really good.
I like it. Finished eating our food. It was really good. It hit the spot. We're still carrying our fries because we're on the way to Space Mountain because now the lights are all the way off and it plays spooky music during the Halloween party. We're meeting our friends because we got DAS, so we can bypass the line. We're about to get on the ride. We gotta hold on to our wigs. My wig is looking rough, y'all. We just got off of Space Mountain, and it was so much fun. All the lights were off, and it was playing really spooky music. We were literally going so fast. Usually you do go fast on space, but this level of fast was like mind-blowing. So I was literally holding on for dear life to my wig.
Sisters!
Oh my god! That looks so good!
It's like a reflection.
Oh yes, promise y'all the moment I've been waiting for. We're getting candy! Oh my goodness! I've been waiting for this moment since we got our first candy bar.
Get ready.
Here comes the candy!
We love your costume.
Thank you! Thank you so much!
We were walking through the lab floor. Mike Wazowski's nephew was talking, and the spotlight shone on me, and he asked what creature I am.
Because we were going like, over that way anyway.
Because my hairdo, it looks like I'm an interesting creature, so that was funny. To the haunted mansion. Where's our other sister? Sister Sarah. We lost you. Were you off finding boys?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
we are headed to Haunted Mansion now. And Allie, you got the what cone? The Hades cone?
Yes.
How do you like it? Is it good?
It's good. It's surprisingly
spicy.
Good. It's messy though.
I'm eating my peanut M&M's. So, change of plans. We did not go on Haunted Mansion. We're waiting for the parade. We're behind the yellow tape line, which is what our job was during our college program.
Yeah.
So, we're excited. Our friend Dee Dee will be over here, so we'll get to see her. The stage show is about to start. Us three should be up there.
They're imposters.
They are.
We're in the area with our friend Dee Dee. She's a cast member we used to work with. So proud of her. She's going to be right in this section right here, making sure people aren't in the road during the parade. Dee Dee! Wave high! Yay! Woo! Oh, there he is!
Oh my goodness!
Iconic. Okay. Woo!
That was a lot of dancers.
Okay.
A lot of dancers.
Okay. Woo! Yeah! Woo!
Thank you!
Yes! Tom!
Thank you!
Tigger! It's us! Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh!
anything you've ever seen. Get ready, for this is Halloween! Yes, Halloween is a night filled with surprises. Playful tricks, frightful treats. Why, anything can happen on Halloween, as some friends found out on a night much like this one. Oh, but I'm getting ahead of myself. Oh, Zero! Here, boy! Zero! Where is that dog? Ah, there you are, Zero. It's time now to take our friends on a Halloween adventure. One they'll not soon forget.
I finished watching the fireworks show and it was so good with Jack Skellington, an actual puppet. He's probably like 10 or 9 feet tall. Right now, we are at a haunted mansion. Gotta ride haunted mansion. So excited. We got the Dash Pass. So hopefully we'll get on and get off and go on about our evening. Oh my goodness, look. Haunted mansion is red. I match the haunted mansion. This is so cool. That's where Master lives.
Master!
Master! Oh my goodness, it's brighter in the stretching room, everyone.
Wow. So the ghosts have done a marvelous job.
Wait, what did you say?
It's brighter in the stretching room.
And look at the wallpaper, too. And look at the wallpaper.
Did you get scared, Sister Sarah?
Yes. Do you think I can find a man in here?
I don't think so, Sarah. There's Lucifer. That's the name. Yeah. All right, we're coming in. Hello. The country bears to get some candy.
Yeah.
Aren't we, Sarah?
Yeah.
We like the quinny. We like the candy when he stayed behind.
I like creepy.
Yeah.
But you know what I would love? A juicy spider.
Oh, yum. Yeah. I would like a finger, a dead man's finger.
A dead man's toe?
Yes. That's a strong man right over there. He says he's strong. Trick or treat.
Happy Halloween.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Look at him, the moose. Happy Halloween! Yay! Oh,
are about to watch the Hocus Pocus Villain Spectacular. We're waiting. It is how many minutes? 5 minutes till?
5 minutes.
5 minutes till. It's almost there, Jan. We'll see ourselves on stage. So excited.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
which I wasn't invited.
Yes, Queen.
Maleficent, oh great one. If we thought you'd have come, we would have invited you for sure.
We are not worthy.
Maleficent. You know, she's greener than I thought in those horns. Silent, straight up rock.
Come now, Queen, by power and right. Ungodly domain. Come and inspire with devious words. All covered in spots. Impress us, O pirate, from a faraway land. Invite and compel here a slithering snake.
With yes!
A power to give, but not take.
Skeletito!
Enter, good lady, by
yes!
The...
Woo!
And there's heck to pay. I put a spell on you. And now you're hello, friends. My name's Winifred. What's yours? I put a spell on you. And now you're gone.
See you all in the next video. Goodbye.